The 15th of July is the feast day of St Swithin, which also happens to be the feast of St Bonaventure. Many people know the feast of St Swithin as the day that if it rains, it will rain for the rest of the summer for the following 40 days. As we know from the old English proverb, it goes, St Swithin's day, if thou dost rain, for 40 days it will remain. St Swithin's day, if thou be fair, for 40 days twill rain nae mair. As we know, the tradition is that if it rains on that day, it will rain for the following 40 days, which is approximately the feast of St Bartholomew, which happens to fall around the third week of August. And then if it rains on the feast day of St Bartholomew, it will rain until the feast of St Martin of Tours, which is normally celebrated around St Michaelmas season. And then if it rains on the feast of St Martin of Tours, it will continue until the feast of St Bridget, and so on until May Day. Interesting little traditions that we have, and part of the folklore that is very much part of our Celtic and Irish tradition. You might say on the one hand this is total nonsense, but on the other hand there's something very real, very deep behind it, in the sense that praying to the saints, it recognises our own dependence on something much greater than ourselves. The old Celtic saints had a real strong notion of praying for everything that they were about to do, whether it was starting their day's work, whether it was going on a journey, whether it was going on the sea, praying that God would be with them to protect them, to care for them, to look after them. Over the past while, we've all got a very strong sense of our own need for something much greater than ourselves, of our own creatureliness, of our own dependence. So any help that we can get through the intercession of the saints, through the help and the guidance of our good Lord himself, is deeply appreciated. So we continue our devotion to the saints, and we say, St Swithin, pray for us. St Bartholomew, pray for us. St Bonaventure, pray for us. St Martin of Tours, pray for us. St Bridget, pray for us. All the saints, pray for us to God in heaven. Amen.